I don't. No. Wow, so sad. Yeah, let me plop down one of these again. Plop down this again. Plop down. Actually, I'm gonna wait. I guess I can activate my touchstone. And let's explore. Hey, B-Flow. Ah! True. Yeah, WX is definitely like the best character. Although, like, he's really overpowered. Wicker. If you're staying in a world, Wicker is better. Okay, we got the old Spidey set piece. Don't care for that much. If you do the Wifred Don't Eat challenge, this would be a good map, though. Hey! We found the wind thing. Okay. We're fast enough with just coffee. Like, the overcharge doesn't. Hey, we got the box thing already. Well, let's just grab that. Move on. Nature is good for something after all. What was she talking about? Potato. Desert. My favorite biome. Okay. You gotta go lurking later. See you next time then. And have fun lurking and good luck with whatever you're gonna do. Let's eat that. Oh, this desert is attack. That's not the ending of a biome. That means that really all the tumbleweeds can go really everywhere. Well, when I'm gonna lock them up, then it doesn't matter if this is the world we're gonna stay in. I might just world hop again pretty soon. Let me see. Nope, I don't. This could have mandrakes. Let me check. No mandrakes. Why? This is the spot where they should spawn. Stupid. Well, I guess we found a McTusk. Yeah, we were like 499, and now we're 495. I don't know. Some days got lost, I guess. Hey, one goat. It's kind of weird. I'm kind of curious if there are more goat spawns here. Let's see. Is a nice big desert. And there are a lot of tumbleweeds. I'm gonna look through the desert some more because I want to know whether there's a second goat spawn. That would make me really happy if there was. That would make me really, really happy. Kind of depends if there's a retrap at all in this world. I'm afraid not, though. I'm afraid not. I really want a retrap and two goat spawns. That's really my wish for a world to stay in. First goat spawn was over here, wasn't it? Let's continue searching. Oh, see you next time, Koala. Thanks for hanging, as always. Let me wear my muggles. I guess I could get Abby free. Is it like floating in the air yet? No. No, I can't get Abby yet. I seriously just took the same route again. Damn. My bad. My bad. Well, that was a waste of time. Okay, let's just keep on following this edge. It took me a while to notice, too. There are a lot of tumbleweeds in this world. There's a lot of tumbleweeds. Cave. I guess I'll open this up. I might decide to jump immediately again. If I don't get a retrap. But I need to nearly end this episode, right? Or no? I'm confused time-wise. Stop. Never. Let's grab that. No, not that. No, crap. Okay, that's why I don't like carrying around the Lazy Explorer. That's why I accidentally click on the wrong button, and then I telepoof and waste the usage. Happens way too often to me. That's kind of my bad. I'm picking. Yeah, I might jump again. I'm gonna get more houndy shootiness if I keep on world hopping and shipwrecked. Although, like, world hopping and shipwreck takes way more time than it does in Rain of Giants, so we probably not go about it like that. Hey. Carrot. I might try and get a bunch of fireflies in this world before I hop. But I'm not really liking this world at all. A retrap. Sometimes in the swamp you find a retrap. A retrap is like a bunch of reeds very close together with a lot of tentacle spikes in them. Oh, give me my mandrakes. That all the mandrakes I'm gonna get. Apparently so. Okay. Two mandrakes. Oh well. You world hop by finding all the thingies, the wooden box thing, the crank thing, the potato head thing, the ring thing. And the wooden thing, put them together on the wooden thing, and then you create a portal and you move on to the next world. And you can take all the materials with you you got in your inventory. And if you do the backpack glitch, if you put some backpacks on fire, then you can put those in your inventory so you can take a lot more with you. Currently I got this one dump world. Hey Chester, you know what? For now I'll take you with me. Let's put or some gunk in Chester. I haven't used him in a long time. And that way you can find your perfect world without dying. And you can collect certain items are non-renewable, like the guardian horn or the amount of honeycombs you got or the amount of fireflies, the amount of gems, although gems are sort of renewable with tumbleweeds, but you got to be really lucky to get gems from tumbleweeds, especially the rare ones. So it's a good thing to world hop for certain items. I think I'm gonna go right away. I haven't seen swamp yet. Oh, I'm slow. Let's grab that. Like, if I get a retrap, that will change my mind. But I have a stinking feeling that's not gonna happen. If it is, I'm gonna be so happy, but chances are always low. Like, it's just something that only spawns once in a while. It's like one of those rare set pieces. more clockworks. I've been wanting one for a long ass time. I've done a lot of world hopping. Like in my mega base, in my 5k day base, I world hopped 12 times to get a retrap, but I didn't get it. And I gave up after a while. Like, eh. I don't want to world hop anymore. But you can also just choose to do it really fast. Especially now with coffee, exploring a world definitely doesn't take a lot of time. Clearing out the ruins every time, that takes a lot of time. But you can reset the ruins in the caves if you world hop in Shipwreck too, so you can then still get the guardian horns and the gems and all that. Hey chemist, sup? I'm doing good, how about yourself? Okay, I'm gonna look around in the swamp. Let me just see over here. And retrap, if you kill all the lure plant or all the clock, all the tentacle spikes, and then you are left with a big field of reeds. And with wicker, if you use your horticulture book, you can just let it regrow, and then you can put a lure plant in the middle, and the lure plant will eat the reeds over and over and over again, and then you kill the lure plant and then you get a lot of reeds very fast. So that's why I want to retrap, to farm reeds very fast, because you can farm nearly anything, no problem, and no time at all. But yeah, no, I don't like this world. Let me wear this. This probably doesn't have a retrap. I'm gonna check over here, but I rather doubt it. That sucks. Kakemus burned down his shipwreck base with a firehound on accident, so. Yeah. That definitely sucks. What I do want to do before I go. Okay, so no retrap for us this time. I want to make another. I want to make another Flingomatic and another Lightning Rod. I might put down. Oh, hey, there's still something over here. Like, the ultimate world would have an island where you can have your mole farm. And, like, a small island. A bunch of McTusks. Different spawn points for goats. Really love that. And a retrap. And of course, Maxwell's graveyard. That would be awesome. But most of those are very rare. Do I have another? This deconstruction stuff, I think I'm just gonna put down my sea warder anyway and just jump to shipwreck real quick. No, let me leave Chester. Let's take this with me. Let's leave the ring. And Abigail. Well, let me I'm just cleaning up my inventory and I'll go again. Yeah, Wicked Bottom is amazing to play with. Wicked Bottom, I only... She's amazing to play with, especially if you have a plan on a long-term world. But not necessarily for exploring. I would say that probably your first world you want to play Wilson, get a bunch of beard hair. Second, and after that you want to play WX. Keep playing WX, and then when you found the world you want to stay and you want to play Waker. I would say that's the best characters there. I guess let me drop this off. Hey, I got Abigail's flower again? Didn't I leave that behind? I do have another one of those. Am I gonna grab some more coffee? I'm gonna grab some more coffee before I go. Although, the amount of coffee I got now is pretty decent. Yeah, I left it in Chester. But I got an Abigail flower again. I'm not interested in Abigail. That's actually I'm gonna make a couple eggs. See, now I'm at 502 again. What is this game? The game is confused. What day-wise, day is confused, and game is confused. Let me... just make a bit of food. Actually, I want to let a couple eggs roll away. I have a decent amount of eggs, but... No. Since I'm doing the Sea Warrior thing, I think I'm just gonna bring my bags over here so I don't have to build another just have nothing in Reign of Giants. I mean, I'm destroying my Sea Warrior every time anyway, so... I'm just gonna grab all my backpacks, bring them here. And then World Hall. Again. I guess I'll play Wendy again, I mean... I haven't really played with her yet. Couple days, so... Whoops. Oh, let's light these on fire. Maybe drop all Chester. Yeah, it just teleported, I guess. I'm gonna grab these. Jump. And just leave the backpacks behind here. Like, I didn't use them in the last couple worlds, so. Drop all the backpacks to the floor. That's fuel. Get rid of this. Get rid of that. Yeah. Let me just jump again. Okay. Yeah, I guess Abby can be useful, but most of the time I'm annoyed by her. Let me just deconstruct that. Build that thing again. I'm not gonna deconstruct that thing. That's a waste of green gem. Deconstruct that. There we go. Grab these. Well, that was one long, exciting stay in this world, for sure, right? Where's the wind thing? Over here. Yeah, I guess I could use Abby. No? Do we need to kill something else besides the butterfly? Or is she just not grown up yet? Yeah, I guess because I left her in one world, she can start over again. Okay, next roll I'll stay in. Hey, who needs armor? I didn't get hit at all. Let me grab all of these. Although, like, my health is also a lot lower than I'm used to with the WX thing. Let me grab this backpack. Let's put this together. Mm, There we go. And let's move in. Okay. Let's go. New world again. Continue. Didn't we escape the same date last time? This is gonna keep me putting me back every time. No, I'm gonna play Wendy again. I didn't really play with her. I was in this world like 3 days, so... Okay, now we're on 499 again. Right. This game makes so much sense. Let's just explore. I use my Lazy Explorer, so... We can just pretend that last world didn't happen. Well, I mean, I got extra marble. That's nice, I guess. And another. Oh, hey. Ring thing. Grab it. Okay. Yeah, they're definitely, you only find one, thingy in every biome. Max. Like, you won't find two thingies in one biome. And you have certain biomes where they show up more often, and they, what I'm doing now, I'm walking along the edge, so I know that I won't miss any of the biomes. And they definitely do show a spawn in certain areas more often than others. Like, the crank thing, most of the time, spawns in the birch biome, near the picking. Although, that doesn't always happen. And, like, it's like a... there are still variations in where they do spawn. And usually, mosaic biome is the one with... the box thingy, or at least most of the time that happened. Not always true either. But like for certain things, they spawn in certain areas always. Like the caves always spawn in either in the birch, mosaic, and hey, I'm warm. What the hell? Hey, another parrot. Your mosaic swamp or birch biome. Sorry, and didn't finish my thought there. And oh, hey. Let's see. Is this gonna be our winner? Like Tresor has a tendency to spawn around the frog ponds, although that doesn't always happen either. It's just I'll just take that. Why not? Yeah, when you roll up, world resets. It does. But I still have a shipwreck world where I keep most of my items. So my world don't reset. Ranking. My world doesn't reset. See, so here's the cave. And you can take everything that you got in your inventory with you. I'm just looking around the swamp for that retrap. It's not gonna fit here. I know it's not on this side. Still could be over there. Yeah, there's a lake here. Nope, no retrap again. Damn. Damn. I really want one. Really want none. Okay, I will, this time, collect some fireflies. And then maybe world hop again. I'm sad. Maxwell's portal. Actually, since I know I can't find it now, I'd probably leave it be. I just need to find the wind thing and all that now. Oh yeah, the wind thing is gonna be heavy behind this for sure. Like, if you have a bee spawn like this, the wind thing is gonna be behind it. And if you have the spider thing, then the wind thing is going to be behind that. If you have the triple... there you go, one thing. If you have the triple McTusk, the wind thing is going to spawn there. Usually. It doesn't always happen, but... They like to put him in dangerous spots, I guess. Okay, let's kill these guys again. Maybe I will wear this. Okay. And he's dead. Go. Oh yeah, this guy. Actually, I want to take him. Hey, buddy. With me. Although I don't think that's gonna happen. I was thinking maybe I'll lead him to bees, but he'll be dead in no time. I will just grab this. Ah, yeah, wait. Whoops, my bad. I should probably just kill him. Okay. Let me just drop that off and drop this off. Not done yet, but I need to find the other thing still. I'll continue exploring. Actually, I should make another set of muggles. We'll get to that when we get to that. If you're this fast, you can just walk past them without getting hit, no problem. Oh yeah. You can't change the settings. If you start the game, that's when you set the certain settings, and that's how you kinda keep it. A gnome. You're gonna get two gnomes this world. I might decide to do some runes. I don't know. We'll see. I'll definitely world hop again. Let me drink some more. Hey, Chester. See? Frog ponds and Chester. Whoops. My bad. Let's get rid of some junk. And keep exploring. And box thing. Whoop. We had the crank thing. We just need the potato head now, and then we're done. Picking. Although I know I can just skip this part because I know it's not gonna be here. I'm gonna get myself some fresh food. Okay. I think I'm gonna place my steel warden next to the picking, and then gift a bunch of my spoiling meats to him. I've been getting this set piece or something similar three worlds in a row now. Guardian pigs. She's full of emptiness. Sad, sad girl. Do we have a second? Yeah, this is the second desert. Okay. It's a bummer that this world doesn't have a redrap. Oh well. We'll get over it soon enough. Maybe we can find some more mandrakes. I think next time we're gonna bring a hammer that when I do come across moles I can just take two. Let me see. Any mandrakes anywhere? I guess not. Goats! Goats! I still have to make a couple things with gold horns, right? Maybe I should get me a bunch of gold horns. Like, this is gonna be bad, it's gonna take forever. And maybe also just get a bunch of food. I don't care if I kill them all this time, since I think over there is a potato head, by the way. Yeah. Okay, grab these. Let me wear that. Drink some coffee and grab the potato head. There we go. Two goat spawns too. Ah, fuck. I'm sad to see this go. Ow. My bad. I should fight with armor. Anyway, I'm gonna go and I have all the things, so no need to explore anymore, not really. You can get, can make weather paints with the horns, you can make a star, or a morning star, and you can, yeah, I want to get more fireflies. Let me just go do that in the morning. And you can get milk from goats. And then you can make ice cream, and ice cream is really good for your sanity. Let me just plant in the sea water. Let me just, I need to leave this. Oh, let me see what I'm gonna get. Nothing really interesting. I guess I could just clear out that cave and ruin real quick. Hey Viper, how's it going? Yeah, milk. I can show you how to make milk. Or how to get milk. You need to have the goats electrocuted or hit by lightning to make that work. But you'll need a morning star to make that work, so. Do I have a morning star already? I don't think so. Let's make a morning star. What do I need again? I can't make a morning star here. Right. Let's fuel this. Oh yeah, I can get Abigail now if I wanted to. Nothing is dried, okay. Let me dry these meats. Oh, hey. They're all not fertilized. Damn. Okay, I think you need gears for a morning star. Let me just build one. get rid of that. And I'm not sure what else you need. I'm not 100% sure. Okay, you're good. I'm glad to know. You started a wicker shipwreck run. Nice. You don't have that much luck yet. Okay. Well, good luck with that. It's not too hard. It's not too hard. Let's leave this behind too. Let me just go this way. I am not sure when I started this episode. I have no clue. Yeah, no, it doesn't reset. If you have sorry, I didn't say that yet. If you have giants to a lot of giants, then it won't reset. You'll still get lots of giants. Let me see. Oh, I did make a Morningstar already. Huh. Guess I was wrong. I need Niner for that and two. Okay. Good to know. I guess I made a mistake here. Oh well. I'm gonna drop off the thingies at the one thingy. Then I'll do some other stuff. Although, wait. First, gonna do that. And then tomorrow I'll do the fireflies. Can I get through here? No, I can't. Let me... I guess just jump. Don't want to have to walk around again. I'm lazy. I want to take the fastest route possible. Yeah, I think I'm way over time already. I'm not sure if this is the... yeah. I think I need to just end. I just have one epic long episode. that done. Because it's already pretty late. We're already 3 hours in. I did take a break, but yeah. Not sure if this is like 2 episodes in a row or did I start a third one? I don't know. I don't remember. I'm completely lost in time at the moment. Oh well. Doesn't matter. We'll just cut it. I can just cut it in 3 parts and just not have an intro and beginning. Just maybe have a like a part 2 and part 3. Instead. Let me see. Let me eat this. Yes, I want to go grab some silk real quick. Because I want to make... I'm gonna grab more fireflies before I go for sure. And since my my sea warrior is so close to that, I'm gonna go and get rid of this. it's full moon. I should go. I'm wasting a whole night. I put that in the wrong chest. I'll scrap this. Let's go back. This is 505, and our jump to the other world is not. I don't have video editing software at the moment, Starset. I'm using OBS to stream, but when I record it next to streaming, my internet was like, no way, not doing this. And this is 501. Okay, interesting. My day is over. Crap. Or my night is over. I guess I'll do this tomorrow night then. I'm gonna just open up this cave. Let me just clean up my inventory. I'm gonna explore a cave and come back, go to Rainer Giants and edit and quit. I'll make 3 episodes out of this. Or else one episode will be 2 hours, which is way too long. But I will just do like a part one, or I'll make 2 episodes, but in 3 videos. And just have part one and part two. So they actually get a good bat, and I'll load them up at the same time, I guess. Okay, we explore the cave, so when I come down next time, we'll get depth worms if I wait for a while. And I'm gonna activate Seaworthy. I guess I should learn editing and all that. I just have never really gotten to that yet. I will eventually. Starset, I'm gonna make sure that my videos and all that and everything is gonna get better quality. But first, we're gonna move. And after that, I'll get into editing and all that. But now, we're outside of streaming. I'm quite busy lately, so I'm not gonna focus on that just yet, but I will soon. Let me just wait here, drink some coffee. And the hounds are being... I think it's volcano season now, is it? Let me have this on a little bit faster. Come on, hounds, come on. Yeah, she now says a bunch of different stuff compared to WX. So all the texts are... Well, I've played her like a long time ago, but I haven't played Wendy in a long time, so... It's like everything is new. Did I just get 2 hounds? Okay. Let me take 2 of those. Let me put that in the right one. And the right one. Oh, let's grab. Actually, I want 4. I guess I'll just add fuel. And I'm running out of space. Get rid of this. Eat. I need to get rid of this too. I guess obsidian and sand are quite similar. Obsidian, some type of glass, really. All about amorphous. And then a way is formed. So I feel that. And glass is made of sand. If you really overheat it, make it an amorph. So I feel like obsidian and sand can go in the same box. There you go. Okay, let me make two of these. I'm still waiting for nighttime. Let me just fight for fun. It looks like it's nighttime, but or ow, my bad. Okay, let's fight with the weakest weapon ever. Okay, coffee stopped working. I'm not sure why these guys are out. Okay, fail. She really does have no damage. Me pigskin? No. Damn. I was kind of hoping for a pigskin. So it could make a hambat. Stop! Oh, whoops. There we go. Die. Bats die. And I am going to catch up fireflies, and then I'm gonna end. I will do something else in stream still, but I'm gonna end the episodes for sure. Let me grab these. Let me catch all the fireflies in this biome. Over here. And then I'm gonna redecorate my whole base with these. I like fireflies. All the fireflies over here. Let me make a new one. Come on, catch. Nighttime is nearly over. Oh, Gotcha, more. Like, all the episodes we have so far, like, I'm 500 days in, and I'm still doing prep work for my base. So, yeah. Kinda slow paced. Hey, Amy, how's it going? Okay, I am gonna end this episode. Ooh. I still need to get a bunch of cat tails. Because I don't want to destroy their huts, their stumps, tree stumps. In my last world. And I do want to get a hat like that. So I need to kill a bunch of catcoons. Welcome, Amy. How are you today? Yeah, I'm doing quite alright. I am completely lost at what time I started and what time I needed to end, so I'm like an hour overtime, which is pretty bad, but... So either we're gonna have one really long episode or two, one episode without an intro, and one episode without an outro, Oh, hey, I have more fireflies over here. Cocoon right there. This right here. And I'm gonna end right here. Thank you all for watching. If you thought the end, I'm not sure how I'm gonna do this yet, but you'll probably get the confusion why there wasn't an outro in the last episode. But... here we are, and I hope to see you next time. Thank you all for watching. I really appreciate all the support I've been getting. And I'll see you all next time. I'm gonna...